Hey friends, Pastor Buddy Chapman, a little midweek message. Actually, today is not a midweek, it's Monday. I'm so far behind. You know, that's part of the thing there. Sometimes we get so busy doing stuff, we just lose track of time. And man, I tell you what, there's been a lot going on and it's only Monday. So I thought about this tonight while I was doing my little devotion. And I thought, man, this is a perfect time to share this message. You know, a lot of times we get so many things going, we like don't even know which ends up and we just get overwhelmed. And I saw what I was reading today about the life of David. Many times he'd have to go ahead and encourage himself in the Lord. So I thought about tonight, just calling this knowing that you know. And what I mean by that is, you know, even though David had a lot of things going on in his life, he always knew that God had called him to so much more. And I think a lot of times when we get overwhelmed, we just need to step back and encourage ourselves with the promises of God in our life. You know, one of the stories I love to share, and many of the folks at church have heard me say this, and I'm sure my oldest son probably hates when I share this since he's a grown man and got a child of his own. But when he was a little boy, one of the things he loved to do is just crawl up and lay on my chest, and he would just lay down and he said, "Man, Dad, safest place in town." And he would just relax, and man, he would just be ready to go right out to sleep. And I thought about that as I was reading stuff on David, that he encouraged himself in the Lord because he knows whose he was and whose he was. And so when I think about that, and I think about my son finding that safe place, I think about the day that I'll be able to run into the arms of Jesus and just say, "Hey, I'm home. This is my safe place. This is what's going on." So knowing that you know, message is this, that I know because of what Christ has done and me receiving that, and anybody else that has received what Jesus Christ has done for them, know that they have a place in heaven. They know that they've been forgiven. They know that God has separated their sin as far as the east is to the west. They know that each day is filled with grace. I didn't say each day doesn't have any problems. I didn't say that you never have a bad back or different things like that, and aches and pains and things like that. But what I will tell you is this, that when you know who you are and whose you are, it makes all the difference. So encourage yourself by being identified as a child of God by what God has done for you. Hey, we can know where we're going. We can know who we are and whose we are. Hey, look, that's the great thing. Just like my son used to tell me when he was laying on dear old dad's chest, "Hey, safest place in town." Hey, how much more can we rest in knowing that God has us resting in his promises? Hey, hope you guys had a good time tonight. I know it's a crazy week for so many already. It's going to be an awesome week because God's got a plan for you. We'll see you. Share the message. Take care. We love you. Bye-bye.
Tanya's mother-in-law.
Yeah.